Hi, today I'm gonna tell you how to do plait out of Muthuga tree or forest fire. So first we need to take fresh leaf and place it like this, and you need to stitch. For stitching you can use broomstick, which is fresh broomstick, it is also a dry plant. Okay, so then you can stitch it and your plate is ready. For eating. And this is a bowl. This you can use it for drinking liquid items. And after doing everything, you need to put heavy weights on this thing. See? You need to put very heavy items on this thing. Thank you.